never complete without great food and great company. So this evening, let's make gratin with a little bit of veggies and lots of cheese. So let's get started.